is Jade. I lift heavy weights for fun, and that's basically it.
So wait, plate mass, what have you got on here? 3, 25, 35, 45? Is that correct? 345. And you were going to do a set of 5 with that?
A set of 5. That's, well, I have to.
You have to. Yeah, what happens if you don't?
Sure, there is no. The thing is, like, if I fail, that means I have to repeat my week, which is the worst thing. Like, it's like a program. Yeah, it's basically like a weekly progression. It's simple, but it's strict. Like, it's, you go up.
It's kind of like the Texas method. It is the Texas method. Okay.
Yeah.
Volume Monday, active recovery Wednesday, hit it for a new PR Friday.
Yeah. I just and I hate redoing workouts. So yeah. I just, you know what I do? I go for it. If I don't get it, I just go home and feel bad about myself. But exactly, I hate that part.
Here we go. Oh, push it. He's getting them up though. How many days a week do you train, Jeff?
I train about 4 to 5 days a week.
Damn.
Basically, I don't follow a 7-day schedule.
Okay.
Yeah. My leg day is different every week.
So what, do you train splits or?
Kind of. I wrote my own program.
That's the best way though. That's what I did.
I want hypertrophy as well.
Yeah.
And it's hard to just train like your compound list.
Yeah.
And then like, you know what I mean? I try to squeeze some like bodybuilding exercise.
The one you got that day.
Gotta do some curls for the girls.
A day for bodybuilding. Oh, well, I mean, like, you know, it contributes anyway. Like, if you're bigger, then, you know.
The other day, I was here, and I was, like, talking to Ben, and I was like, I want to do some curls for the girls. And he's like, yeah, and some rules for the hoes. And I was like, I don't disrespect women like that, man. And he's like, I'm really sorry, no matter how sorry. I was just kidding.
He's cute. Yeah. He's a funny guy.
And then you ever see this, you're a good dude. I like you, man.
Push it, Jeff.
Get the safety bar on right now.
Yeah. Push, push, push. Yeah, there we go. Everybody's here.
All the fans.
Are you competing at the Mock Meet?
No.
No? Why?
It just doesn't help, like it doesn't work out well with my training schedule.
Yeah.
Because as of today, I'm 15 weeks out from my first like actual official meet.
Oh, you're competing in July?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Gotcha. I'm super stoked gotcha. About that. So you're like.
So I'm kind of, yeah, I'm just training. Like I'm organizing my training to prepare for that as best as I can. So,
yeah. It was like it wasn't, we weren't directly pushing it.
Okay, yeah, okay, yeah, seriously.
Because if it's
my wrist, yeah.
It's sort of like forward on your palm like this.
Yeah.
The force is completely,
yeah. Like if you kind of drive it straight like that across the knuckles, mm-hmm. like I can lean in and my wrist bends. You know what I mean? Whereas if I turn it out, when I lean in, there's no bend.
And you're pushing like directly upwards.
Yeah.
It's the same idea as like squatting with like cushiony shoes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like, you just get that like soft, dodgy feeling.
It's the same thing because you're pushing upward like this and you're losing some of that.
True. Yeah. You got in there?
Since January.
Since January.
Yeah. So I'm almost done. Got about this much left. 80 pages.
Sweet. It is the diary of a powerlifter.
Doesn't say my gym crushes though, so.
Vegetables is what food eats. Yeah.